Many people have a question to my person. What computer you can buy? What is important? What is not important? Price, company, processor, card graphics or memory, operating system. But is first what people doing wrong? Buy computer and talk with my person. Because when you buy that computer, I can say what I think about that. Sorry, I don't think nothing. Because you buy that computer, you don't check opinion, you don't know what is that. If you want buy computer, you won't be happy, you must read about that something. There's many information on internet, many newspaper in internet. When you have information, what is important, what not, you can always talk with my person. I always can have advice. Important elements. First point, that is money, what you have. Second point, maybe you don't must buy that computer now. Maybe you can wait. You can have birthday or Christmas and you can buy something new. Why not? If you don't have money, sorry, you can buy a good computer for a long time. You can wait and you can buy later. Important elements in computer, that is processor. If you need to calculate something big data or computer or games, processor is very important. When you want to play games is nice, I know that sometimes I play. Graphic card is very important, that is second in computer. Number three, that is memory. You must have very big memory. If you need computer for normal work, office work, that computer can be cheap. You don't need a super card graphic. You don't need too much memory. That is not important. Important is for what is that computer and your money. If you need advice, always you can write to me, call to me. I prefer emails actually. You can find me on Facebook. Every information about my person you can find on a YouTube channel.